Mike. This is Lil Mike back with another video. I'm on YouTube. I'm a new YouTuber. But guess what I got? I got some very, very exciting news for you guys, man. Do you believe in demigods? Do you believe in demigods? Guess what? I got a demigod, bro. And I put my brain together and did my research on this game, bro. And I came up with the solution. I came up with the player build. I had a model, all that. Like, I modeled myself after Kevin Durant, bro. Kevin Durant. That's why. But if you want this, if you want to make this demigod, man, he's a demigod, man. He's a demigod. You want to go with a small forward just because you can get your height to 6'10", and that's what you want it at 6'10", 6'9", something like that. But you want to go with point forward. You want to go with point forward. All the other positions are going to be too slow unless you're going to be a lockdown defender and you ain't going to have no shot. So there's no really no point. You ain't going to have no shot. You can't, and you ain't be able to dribble. But go with point forward, bro. Go with point forward. And it's like 12 o'clock. I'm making this video. But anyway, you want to choose your height. You can be even 6'9 or 6'10. 6'8, just 6'8 or better. But I recommend 6'10. That's where I got my guy. You know what I'm saying? And stick around at the end of the video. I'm gonna show you park gameplay, and I was dogging. And I even expect him to do that. But you wanna choose, you wanna go even all the way down, cause that stuff affects your shot. So you wanna your wingspan as low as possible, bro. You 6, you know what I'm saying? You 6'10, you gonna have it like a wingspan regardless. But you want to drop your weight all the way down for your speed to go up, because if you go all the way up with your weight, you ain't going to be having that much speed. So go all the way down, you know what I'm saying? You increasing your speed, your acceleration, and all that. This really don't matter, but just put that up. And left hand, right hand, your preference. You know what I'm saying? Don't matter. Your jersey number don't matter. All that stuff don't matter. It don't affect it. But, man, this is a fucking... I ain't even want to curse right there, but this is a demigod, bro. Bro, watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Because look, guess what? He's 6'10". He can dribble, and he can check a big man. If you catch me on twos with this player right here playing my park, bro, and somebody got a center, yo, my point guard, it's going to be point guard to point guard. So when he passed me the ball, I'm like a point guard. He gonna be a little bit, he gonna be like slower though. He gonna be slower. That's the only downfall about this. So it's not really no glitch. It's just using the game, man. Taking to my advantage, you know, creations, you know what I'm saying? My player creations. I made a 6'5 playmaker. But I had, you know what I'm saying? I modeled myself out of KD, and this is all my attributes. And I ain't even maxed it yet. So imagine if I maxed it. Of course you're gonna need the boost. You're going to need the boost. I'm going to skim through this real quick. Mainly agility and playmaking. You're going to need the boost. But, man, he dribbles like a point guard. He's 6'10". KD got dribbles. He don't dribble that much, but he have dribbles. So that's why I modeled him out there, KD. This is showing me buying a boost. The most important boost to get is your agility and your playmaking. You can boost your shooting if you want to, but it's not really necessary. I mean, you can get that extra boost, but it's not really necessary. And I'm going to show you, bro. I'm going to go to freestyle, and I'm going to freestyle with KD to show you. KD, he can momentum cross. And when you go momentum cross, you can speed boost. You can do all the cheese moves. Because momentum cross, like when you know your guy can momentum cross, bro, you got the cheese, bro. You can do all the cheese moves. You can dribble, and you can shoot, and you can dunk. And you get a contact dunk, actually, when you 6'10". You get that contact dunk open. You equipped into your contact dunks. Man. Shit's crazy, man. Shit's crazy. And I did my research because KD, I'm playing with him right now, right? So his ball control is 86 and his speed is like 78. Now, when you max your player, your ball control will be 82 and your speed going to be 73. But with the boost, that's why it's the boost important. With the boost, your playmaking is actually 87. Your ball control is 87 and your speed with the ball is 78. And with this player, you can dunk better than KD. Because KD only have a contact dunk of 40, and I think your contact dunk 60. Here's the gameplay. I'm playing I'm playing on the 21 court. Look at me pulling in his face. KD, they can't stop me. I'm pulling in his face. Guess what? I'm pulling in his face again, and that's wet. You know what I'm saying? Look, right past him. Where you at? You too small. See, it, like, come on, bro. They too small, man. You see, I'm doing crazy dribble moves with a 6'10", man. And he have the speed. He not that fast, man, but, nigga, you still can't guard me, bro. Look, it's not, like, no glitch. No, you know what I'm saying? No overpower stuff. It's just me. And you actually have to know how to play with him, because that's how I play with my 6'5". And long as I can momentum cross, I can do any other cheese move or anything else. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to dribble like how I dribble regularly with a 6'3", a 6'1". You know what I'm saying? Look at me. Hold up. Ha! Ha! Hold up. Yeah! I'm just kidding, man. I'm just fooling. But this is my 6'10", man. He's a fucking demigod at the park, bro. No, I don't got nobody checking. I'm flexing my muscles. I'm flexing. And if you want to ball with me, my PSN is Monta5673. I'm a new YouTuber, man. Just trying to bring the community, because they saying 2K is dead already. I'm just trying to bring, you know what I'm saying, some excitement to the community, man. It's like he's a low-key demigod on the low. I'm going to be a hard matchup, the guard and the MyPark. Just like Soul Illuminati was talking about, like, he is stretch big, so he going to do what stretch bigs do. I'ma do what KD do. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, with the caps, you really can't, like, Mac, like you really can't, look at me, crazy dunk, bruh, contact dunk, bruh. Crazy dunk, bruh. But, yeah, man, just like so Illuminati was like, you know what I'm saying, scratch big, gonna do what he do, whatever. Bruh, my 6'10.4 gonna do what KD do. And KD, his shot is 90s. Anything shooting is 90, bruh. But guess what? Anything I do, it's like 70. I can get it to my almost like an 80, but it's still gonna go. It's still gonna fly on my block regardless. So I'm KD. Hey, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. I'm a new YouTuber, man. I'm just trying, you know what I'm saying, bring the best content I can bring. Man, if you feel this video is helpful to you, please like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying, comment. If you want to play with me, I will reply. I will add you on PSN. We can run it up whenever. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Lil Mike Official. It's right here in the bottom left corner, man. Dog, we about to go crazy this year. We about to go crazy. I'm glad that 2K lets you, you know what I'm saying, really get in depth more than 2K16. You still, you know what I'm saying, capped, but you can get in depth like 2K16, you got, like, over 6'8", I think, or 6'9". You slow. You gonna be slow, bro. You ain't gonna have dribble moves. But, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta run it up, man. And with this, don't say this, oh, I'm gonna make a 6'10", I'm gonna do exactly what he do. You have to know how to do exactly what I do to pull it off anyway. So, man, I'm Lil Mike, man. And I'm out.